Thank you. What you're looking at here is what used to be, what is that there? The Depot Hobby Shop. The original Depot Hobby Shop, and it was located down here, next to the station. I think it closed before 2010. I remember coming in here as a kid, but it's really sad to see that it's gone now.